Okay, we're gonna go ahead and sculpt our terrain and import our texture. So let's start with going to Game Object, go to 3D Object, go to Terrain, and there you go. And what you see in front of you is just your basic terrain with the default settings. So let's go ahead to Import New Assets. Let's go ahead and grab our grid here. There we are. And we're gonna go ahead and import that right now. Now we're gonna change it to high quality, hit apply. All right, next we're gonna go ahead and start painting the texture on our terrain here. So first thing you wanna do is go to Edit Layer, Create Layer, and you wanna go ahead and grab the grid here. As you can see, now we have the grid. So go ahead and you can try and start painting and see what happens. Just gonna do some adjusting here. There we are. Okay, there we are. Now we can see our grid here. So we're gonna go ahead and just paint our grid on here. And you can adjust the tiling settings to make your grid texture, you know, wider, bigger, however you want it. In this case, we're going to keep it probably at 2x2, maybe 1x1. I think for now, we're going to stick with 2x2 for now. All right, so let's go ahead and sculpt our terrain. So we're just going to go ahead to rise and lower terrain. And we're going to just start with these settings here. And we're going to see what happens here. As you can see, we got a little bit of hills, a little bit of kind of mountains here. Like I said, we're just, you know, making the standard synthwave type scene. So we're just gonna make, like, you know, the hills that come along with the that grid that you always see in synthwave scenes here. See, this is that same scene, but with post-processing turned on here, just to give you guys kind of like an example of, like, you know, what we're going for here. Adjustments to the brush here. I'm gonna try and make the mountains a little bit larger, so I just up the brush size a little bit so I can get a little bit more of the terrain here. Again, experiment with the settings to kind of get a feel to what you like. There you have it. This is our scene here. We're just gonna go ahead and stick with this right here. Thanks for joining us in this tutorial. If you want to see how we did the post-processing, there is a video that we have on that as well, on how I set that up. Thank you.